guys, what's going on? Ghost Game HD here today. Just to let you know, if it can update, I've got games on the phone. I've got my own list, which is just like glad you're in, guys. Just like to give a shout out to good quality as well. So basically what's going to be happening in this channel is just that there's going to be different gameplays we'll be starting a thing called GTA Adventures, which will be funny things to do and things and stuff. That's what we're going to do. So I'll be changing my name from Ghost Game HD to Ghost Game. Please let you guys know that. I don't really know how to say, but basically I'll be doing the movies and stuff, news cams, videos you want to see. I'll bring a movie channel where I'll be recording some movies and stuff. Don't know what to call that yet, but I'll bring more information on that. So that's about it for the story. Guys, talk to you later when it's next part about horror games and bad stuff. See you guys. So guys, this is Daylight. It's a horror game you get for 3 pounds on PS4, and basically it's a horror game where there's flares and you scare demons away. The character's name is Sarah. You use glow sticks to find clues. You might have seen from Rag or PewDiePie, but it's quite a good horror game, and just get it if you're bored. I mean, I don't have Outlast, but I did it because I couldn't play Outlast. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm going to do this video. Also, we're doing other games, so I'm just going to review the rest of this clip to see what's going on, and that's the hit. So guys, this is some Advanced Warfare gameplay, just me playing with some friends, getting on momentum. This was yesterday actually, just to get my daily challenge. I'm using the Pytech, leave down in the comments what you think it is. And then, this is what another game I'll be playing, is like Advanced Warfare, they call it Exo Zombies and stuff, which will count as like horror games. So that's basically about it just now. I'll leave you for the rest of this clip to enjoy, and next clip is just going to be a bit of FIFA skill with Ronaldo and shoot in the school, the practice arena, and I'll just be like telling you. So guys, this is a quick FIFA clip, me doing skill, hitting the crossbar. So that's about it for the video. Stay epic, cookie killers, and munch on them cookies. Catch ya!